If I was anywhere else, I probably wouldn't have made it. I literally fell into Brad's arms, and he teaches CPR here. So I could not have been in a better situation. Like I said, the EMS people were right upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
They were able to just come down and save me, basically. And
wow.
So, yeah, I'm very lucky and grateful for that.
Whoever sits here.
So I had surgery the night of the Northwestern game. That was Tuesday. And then I think I stayed the next day. I got out Wednesday. And it was weird because, like, I felt normal the entire time in the hospital. But then after surgery, I had some pain in my shoulder and I couldn't really move my arm. And looking back on it, it was very scary.
Yeah.
And, like, I was – the scariest part is just thinking about where it could have been besides basketball.
Yeah.
But at the time, I wasn't really freaking out. And
yeah.
I'm just happy that I'm back. Like,
yeah.
Just happy to be here.
Yeah.